And I think that we forget sometimes how powerful music is. You know, when you're in those states of depression or anxiety, you know, music is literally a rope, you know, that can pull you out. And that's some of the tools we're going to be talking about. So how can you have specific songs in your toolbox so you don't have to think about it when you get into those states?
Not sure.
They're already there. You're going to go here to get that and here to get that and be able to shift that mood much quicker so that you don't stay in it. And that's the key. We all have, you know, sometimes this lower vibrational energy or things that trigger us, but it's a matter of how long we stay there. And we don't have to stay there long, especially with music.
Thank you, Barry. So July 10th,
I'm looking forward to it.
We are going to have fun and we are going to learn things that really we can apply and help us to bring more peace and harmony in the families, especially, and helping parents.
Absolutely.